A Beaconsfield woman has been reunited with her champion, Corgi, after fearing it had been stolen along with her car. Luckily, the vehicle and the prize pooch were found safe and sound this morning. Jade Vincent has this story.
Napping comfortably, Brooke the Corgi wasn't too distressed, despite being left all alone for nearly 21 hours. But her owner was more than relieved to be reunited, finding her alive and well.
Oh, Brooke.
Margaret Wilby had left Brooke in the car while she popped into Chadston Shopping Centre around 1 o'clock yesterday. After half an hour, she returned to where she thought she parked her car. But when there was no sign of it, panic set in, thinking it was stolen.
And I started to think, they won't want the dog, and they'll just tip her out on the street.
The 13-year-old is a prized show dog, and it's fair to say she's Margaret's baby.
Oh, Brooke's very special. And I bet you're hungry, you want a cookie.
Police say there's no sign anyone has broken into the 78-year-old's Honda, but she's adamant it wasn't where she left it.
I did not park my car here. I am 110% about that.
With 9,500 parking spaces across the complex, it can be tough for shoppers to find their vehicle.
You poor old sausage.
And it was back in the car for poor old Brooke. Jade Vincent, 10 News.